And new at midday, a morning house fire sent crews to 13th and Mayford in the Carter Lake area. It happened around 9 o'clock this morning. Damage to the home is minimal, but the family dog was trapped inside. Now the dog is being treated for smoke inhalation. Firefighters quickly contained the flames. No one was hurt.